Well, today I'm going to talk about an aspect of structural heart disease treatment that I have strong interest with, which is management of aortic valve stenosis with minimally invasive approach. Traditionally speaking, patients with aortic valve stenosis needed open heart surgery to implant a new valve. Nowadays, and for the last few years, we've been doing a procedure that is minimally invasive and does not require open heart surgery, and we deliver a new valve to the patient's heart without the need for open heart using a small incision in the groin. So this will reduce the patient's complication rate and reduces the hospital stay, and it makes the recovery much easier than open heart surgery.